alcohol, blame it on the yeah, cause I got it like that. Flow so smooth like I got it on tap.
Aw, damn it. Okay, hey guys, it's ShadowWolf2193 here. Today we're playing the Mercenaries. So, you're playing as Albert Wesker. Let's pick the army camp. 79 to 75 for the last one. That was the best, it's all hell. I'm glad it didn't hit me. We sent him to the afterlife, my god. Shit. But there's one of these here, what am I doing? I have enough time. I was right, I would have enough time. I knew I'd be safe. Shit. We have a couple minutes to find one. Hello. Oh, a big one up here. Shit. Up here we'll make our last stand. Like I said, it's time to go last time. This will be our last stand. I can die happy. Not so bad. So I guess it might be time to do a double whammy. Double whammy. Do I smell double whammy? Okay. I can hear a big boy, but I don't see him. I might have killed him. Yeah, I most likely killed the dude. Yeah, I'm most likely gonna. Shit. I sent that guy across the whole fucking map. Can I get something over here? I'm getting nobody. Maybe they're up in here. No. Big boy's down for the count. that's cheating. All I need to do is kill the guy up in here, hugging him with a flash connector gun. He's not in here. Shit, where is he? So as I end the video here, don't forget to like and subscribe if you're going. See you guys in the next video where you're done with missionaries, but I want to show you guys something. Now you can get the hand cannon from the merchant. Yes, it's free. So you guys get a reward for completing all the missionaries. I didn't know if you guys knew that, but it's been maybe a decade, I think so. I don't know. But you guys get the hand cannon for free. So yeah, that's why I wanted to do this. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, and see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Boom.